doing here, Luke?
Katy is making me take my first ever IV with vitamins.
Why do we have to go this route, Luke?
Because,
Because you won't orally take vitamins.
I won't take vitamins.
So we have to stick you with them. You want to hold my hand?
Straight
stick. You
want
to hold my hand?
This is my first ever IV. Tell us who you are.
All right, my name is Aniston Pate. I'm from West Texas. I'm a tractor driver, and I'm here to play country music.
And what are you gonna sing tonight?
I'm gonna be singing Hummingbird that I wrote with my friend Davis Luce. It's about my mama. Wish I could press rewind. She's my hummingbird, flying a million miles a minute just to make sure her baby gets where I need to be, getting, telling me to spread my wings, leaving the singing to me. I wouldn't be here without her. Mama, my hummingbird.
That's a great one.
Yeah. Thank
really
you.
Good. Like, I got like four things I want to tell her to do to it, but did you ever
Come
think
on,
about
give it
my
to
mama,
me.
My hummingbird?
My mama. That's good.
Why? What was she saying? What was
she saying?
I just
saying
mama, but you had the extra my.
My mama. My
yeah, to my.
Luke Bryan just sang a song
my
that
mama,
I wrote.
My mama, my hummingbird.
Yeah.
Katy Perry sang a song I wrote too.
It was great.
Good.
Wow, thank you guys.
Love the song. About halfway through the first verse, I said, I had to open my eyes and go, is that you, Dolly? I mean,
oh my gosh, what?